Good day, everyone. My name is Jarper Sales from Grade 4. I will present to you a procedural demonstration about how writing is possible in this type of new normal learning. In our class, my teacher set a schedule for our reading time. Before my turn, I will prepare and it goes like this. Watch and listen. First, I eat my breakfast. Take a bath. And brush my teeth. Then, prepare my things on my table. Modules, answer sheets, and my favorite pen. Secondly, I get my favorite book to read it later. Then, I will borrow my older sister's laptop and set it up on my table. Hey sister, can I borrow your laptop? I will make sure that the light in my room is good enough for my study. Fourth, I will find a place that makes me comfortable when I read. I may sit on the floor, sit on the chair, or stand while reading. I choose sit on the chair. Fifth, I open the camera and check if it is in good condition. Say polite expression to your teacher, good day teacher, and wait for her go signal before you start. Sixth, when there is a go signal, hold your book with your two hands. Place it below to your head and you may begin. Make sure to read it loud and clear. Feel the story you read and make an eye contact to the camera. Frozen, the Kingdom of Arendelle, Princess Elsa has the power to create freeze, ice, and snow. And her younger sister, Anna, loves to play with her. When Elsa accidentally hits Anna on the head with her powers and almost kills her, their parents took them to the trolls that saves Anna's life and make her forget her sister's ability. Elsa returns to the castle and stays reclusively in her room with fear of hurting Anna with her increasing power. Their parents died when their ship sinks into the ocean, and 3 years later, Elsa's coronation forces her to open her castle gates to celebrate with the people. Anna meets Prince Hans at the party and immediately falls in love and decided to marry him. But Elsa doesn't approve, uses controls of her powers, and freezes Arendelle. Elsa flees to the mountain and Anna teams up with Kristoff, his reindeer Sven, and the snowman Olaf to seek out Elsa. They find her in her icy castle and she accidentally hits Anna in the heart in the end. Elsa's true love to her younger sister Anna is what saved her sister from death and unfreeze Arendelle. Lastly, say thank you to the teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
And listen for her feedback. And that's all. Thank you for listening. I will end it with a quote. Yes, we are in a pandemic, but we can do all things possible if we help ourselves too. And once again, I am Jared Perez-Ales from Grade 4. Thank you for watching and listening.